These movies just keep bringing people out because they're so good. What brought you guys back?
Robert Downey Jr.
Who else?
What are you most excited to see in Iron Man 3?
Him and Pepper. I don't want to give away anything because I know something, but...
You mean the stuff that we might have maybe seen with a little, like, suit?
Yes,
something?
Absolutely. That's what it is.
If you could choose between wearing the Iron Man suit or the Iron Patriot suit, which would you pick?
Iron Man. The original.
I'm a little bit of a toss-up. I feel like
really?
I might go Iron Patriot. It looks all American. I feel like he walks in and you're like, yeah.
I think that Iron Man is all American anyway. So.
That's true. And to show our spirit, we all have a little iron manicures going
on. Yes, we do.
Yeah.
Don't you love it?
I like this is awesome. I walked up and I was like, I'm not the only girl who went for the Iron Man here. I love it.
Iron Man necklace, Iron Man earrings, Iron Man gloves, Iron Man bear.
So you don't even need a suit. You don't even need a suit. Well, enjoy, you guys.
Thanks.
All of the actors are going to be here tonight.
You again.
It's
gonna
be amazing.
Good
seeing you,
too.
time, guys. One at a time. Please do not push. Do not push.
No. Guys, that barricade's coming down.
Hold on, I need to get mine out.